For the given angles and lengths, we need to find the angle alpha. First, draw an auxiliary line from point A, making a 22-degree angle with line segment AB. This will create an isosceles triangle with equal sides BE and EA. Then, using exterior angle theorem, angle AED will be 44 degrees. Now, focus on this shaded triangle. As you can see, this is also an isosceles triangle with 44 degree base angles. So, its corresponding sides must be equal. Now, focus on this shaded triangle. Since line segment BE should be X units, line segment ED will also be X units. Now, let's focus on this triangle. Using exterior angle theorem, this angle will be alpha plus 44 degrees. Finally, let's focus on this shaded triangle, which is also an isosceles triangle. Therefore, this base angle should also be alpha plus 44 degrees. From this triangle, we can write the following equation. And from this equation, we can calculate alpha equals 24 degrees. And this will be our final result. I hope you enjoyed this one. I'll see you next time.